A lockdown at South Beauregard Junior High School has been lifted and a suspect has been identified. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Agnes Derwin. The school went into lockdown this morning after a threatening message was found written on a bathroom mirror. The Beauregard Parish Sheriff's Office says there was no evidence of guns being found on campus and the situation was calm and under control. Officials also say they have now identified and located a suspect.